Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Anish Kokani from UniWhy. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. So, what is the topic that we are going to talk about today? It's about pubic hair. Yes, we are going to talk about the topic called Why Do We Have Pubic Hair? Please consider subscribing to our YouTube channel for regularly such interesting videos. Even hit that just bell icon to get the regular notifications on all your devices. So, now get comfortable and let's get started to watch the video. When you think about it, pubic hair is one of those things that unites all of humanity. No matter who someone is or where they come from, chances are they have pubic hair after they reach a certain age. So in this video, let us see why do we have pubic hair. Pubic hair may bear pheromones or chemicals your body produces that send subconscious messages to other human animals, including potential mates. One theory is that you produce pheromones which your pubic hair then traps. It does make sense that the smell from pubic hair can sexually entice your partner. Many scientists think apocrine sweat glands, which are plentiful in areas that have lots of hair follicles, such as the pubic region, could create pheromones, and interestingly, they do not begin to function until puberty, when sex hormones have an impact on their activity. That dovetails nicely with another theory about pubic hair purpose, that it signals to possible mates that you have gone through puberty and may be able to produce offspring. So to summarize, pubic hair forms in response to the increasing levels of testosterone in both girls and boys. Hair follicles are located and stimulated in androgen-sensitive areas develop pubic hair. So that was all about why do we have pubic hair. For more such interesting why videos, consider subscribing to our YouTube channel and even hit that bell icon to get the regular notifications. If you are interested to suggest any why question, you can even suggest the why question wherein we will be doing the videos for you. Link is in the down description below and you can suggest that why question. Now let's get tuned in to the next video. Until then, have a nice day, take care and goodbye.